two, three.
Fuck it.
So, second video. I'm gonna start a series. Of trying to shoot under par from the different tee boxes. I can't move back a tee box until I shoot under par. I'm super excited to be doing this series. I hope you guys are excited as I am. Say no more. Let's get to the first tee. Got 45 yards. I'm gonna hit a 56 degree. Try to put it close to par. Really long putt for par. A little too much on her. Tap in bogey. Okay, on to the next hole. I got 157 to the front. I'm gonna hit an 8-iron. Gotta put it close. I have an eagle putt. Right at it. Have a really good look at eagle. It's a hard putt because it's uphill. I'm gonna try to hit. Get a little tap in par to be back to even. Or a tap-in birdie. We're at 108. I'm gonna hit an approach wedge. But hope we'll get this close. Just lift it. And a 6-iron off the tee. I'm gonna punch an 8-iron under the tree. Got a downhill putt for par. I don't really know where this is gonna go. Just lipped it. I got 150 to the middle. I'm gonna hit a solid 9-iron. An 8-iron would be too much. So I got 150.
I'm gonna hit an 8-iron.
There's a bunker in front of the green. I gotta get up and over. But I think I can get it down. I'm gonna aim at the pin, have a short fade. Fade it back to the middle. not a bad drive at all. The trees helped me a little bit. The trees kicked it.
Kicked it a little left. I got like about 89 for the pin. Going to the sand wedge. Keep rolling. Keep on rolling. Slight break left uphill. Oh my God.
So a little recap on the front. So bogeyed the first hole. That was rough. Then birdied, then parred. Then bogeyed, then par, bogey again, then par, then another bogey, and that puts me at 3 up on the first 9. I really got to step it up on this back 9 if I want to shoot good.
Never supposed to leave birdie putt short. Just did. So.
Hitting a 7-iron off the tee.
right at it.
So I'm just off the fringe, just on the fringe. Bit of a nice poke. Chance for birdie. Nope, just passed. Get a tap in par. And move on.
Just poked it off the right, really bad, hit the cart path.
For birdie. Almost had it.
Up and over to the right side of the green. That's what's going to happen.
I bladed it. That's got to sit hard. Sit hard. Go, 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 go.
Oh my god, that would have been a perfect birdie. Hit a 9-iron off the tee. Need to hit the fringe. Like that, but that was a little hard. This off the green. Recap on the back nine. Parred everything until hole 17. I got a bogey. And then parred again. So in total, I shot a 75. Par 71. So four up. I mean, there's still a lot of work to be done. And yeah, catch you in the next one.